Everyone wants the best deal possible on a used car, but what if that deal is too good to be true? iCars.com studied 50 million used cars for sale by dealers over 2.5 years and analyzed vehicles priced abnormally lower than average market value. Too good to be true listings were also examined for several other considerations, including dealer reputation. This list shows you the chances of a used car being too good to be true.